Hi guys. This video will be about creating machining programs for CNC lathes. First, a brief explanation of CNC. CNC stands for Computer Numerical Control. G code is the most widely used programming language for CNC machines. It allows you to move a machine by specifying all the movements of a machine in G code. Specify XYZ coordinates to move the machine or rotate the spindle. However, the G code to actually run the CNC machine is rarely produced directly by G code yourself. The reason is that when you are doing complex machining, it is very time consuming to input all the movements yourself. Therefore, G code is usually created using CAM, a software program for producing G code. There are many different types of CAMs. You can use the CAM that you like, but most of them are paid and expensive software. Some CAMs are available for free, but their functions are often limited. You can pay for it, but if you are using a CNC machine as a hobby like me, you don't want to spend too much money on CAM. Still, there is free CAM software for milling machines like CNC routers, but the CAM I need this time is free CAM software for CNC lathes. This is very hard to find. Fusion 360 has CAM capabilities for CNC lathes and is very good, but the free version has limited functionality. For example, you cannot use rapid move during machining, and you can only create programs that use the same tool. A one-year subscription costs $545. This is cheap compared to other CAM software, but I would like to save this cost. Free CAD software can also add CAM functions for CNC lathes, but it does not seem to be very good and I am not interested in using it. I am using LnuxCNC to control my CNC lathe, and LnuxCNC has the ability to create new G-code. Finally, I decided to create an original G-code. By registering macro programs as G-code, complex machining programs can be easily created with a few commands. This makes it easy to create machining programs without CAM. What kind of G-code was created? It is a G-code that automatically performs roughing and finishing operations from the current tool position to the machining endpoint when the XZ machining endpoint is specified. Now let's see how that G-code actually works. These are parameters. Set the machining conditions. Specify the machining start point with the original G code G1.5 and the machining end point with G1.1. This is the toolpath. Dot roughing and finish turning can be performed by simply specifying the machining, start and end points. Dot let's take a look at the movement. Dot rough machining is finished. Finish processing starts here. Dot this is how it looks like, but more complicated processing can be done. Dot specify the X point at which processing starts with I. Dot this allows for tapered processing. Dot in addition, continuous processing is possible. Dot let's take a look at the movement. Dot internal diameter turning is also available. Dot, what do you think? By creating the original G code, I can now easily create a machining program without using CAM. Actually, I worked very hard to create this original G code. I think it took me about 2 weeks. I don't need CAM for me the moment since this G code. I studied with the LnuxCNC manual to create the original G code. I will post the link in the overview section. Please take a look if you're interested. Dot, I am not sure how many people are interested in the original G code and to what extent. If enough people are interested in this information, I will make a follow-up video. Please comment if you're interested. Dot, since I have made the original G code, I would like to make a spinning top. Dot, the toolpath looks like this. I also made a G code for groove machining. The machining on the left side is groove machining. Dot, the CNC machine is great. He work without complaint, even when I am drinking. We'll be right back. Dot. How did you like it? In this video, I showed what can be done with an original G chord. It is very easy to make an original G chord, but it is very hard to make a complex G chord. Would you like to make your own G chord?